And welcome to my stream. My name is The Nyx, and for this episode, I'm going to be starting a brand new world. As you saw the name, it's called Survival Raft. The actual pack is called Raft Survival. And of course, well, the name of the game will be trying to survive. We'll see how that works. Because either it will, or it won't. Just find out. If you're new to my channel, I play Minecraft, The Sims 4, Farm Together, and occasionally we'll sub in other games such as Fallout Shelter, Two Point Hospital, Fishing Planet, and TT Alaman. With some other games here and there, as they catch my attention. I also play on the Mac, but my Mac version, I tend to just play Sims 4. So, without any further ado, let's see what we can get into this game. Create world, come on. Thank you. Yeah, okay, yep, everything's there. Fine. Create. We'll see how it goes. Loading, 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 forever, loading, oh, yay, we loaded. Okay. Looks simple enough. I haven't got a clue what I'm doing. I guess it's called Read the Book. Okay, welcome to Raft Survival. This is your guide. It will help lead you through the trials of this map. You'll begin in the middle of the dangerous seas. It is your task to collect resources and create a world around you. Okay, simple enough. Task list. 1. Use your fishing rod. Okay, to collect dirt from the ocean or to start your island. Okay, so instead of just a standard fish and odd thing, you can... Okay, cool. Collect and break open a loot crate from the ocean. This has a 10% chance of being fish from the ocean. Fair enough. 3. Use a trading stand inside the crate to acquire your... Curable? Heat your curable using a campfire. Fill your curable using cobblestone in order to obtain lava. 1 lava requires 3 cobblestone. Okay. 6. Use a water bucket to cool the lava in your curable to obtain obsidian. 7. Use trading stand to acquire a sieve dirt to gain more types of seeds and saplings. Sieve gravel to gain flint and other rare materials. Ah. Sieve sand to gain any type of powder or dust-based item in the game. 11. Use trading stand to acquire a mulcher. Okay, fill your mulcher with any nature items, seeds, sapling, leaves, etc. Use a trading stand to acquire a crusher. Place any type of raw stone, epsit, dorite, granite, etc. in the crusher to make cobblestone. 15. Place cobblestone in the crusher to make gravel. Collect the minerals required to trade for animal spawn eggs inside the trade station. Use the collected spawn eggs to build and expand a farm for food and other resources. 8. Congratulations on finishing all required tasks. Now we leave it up to you. We have helped guide you through the basic tasks of survival. It is now your turn to build and create a world as you wish. Have fun. Okay. I'm still version of completely clueless, but okay. What's this? Okay, I guess I just put something on. Yeah, I did. Okay, it's the helmet. I'm not gonna go down yet. Okay, let's start fishing. This is gonna be interesting. I got iron ore. Okay. That is interesting. Bamboo sticks. Okay. Definitely different. Yay, I got a dirt. Oh, great. They do have the guys that... Oh, it's a dolphin. You say, don't tell me there's a... thing. I don't want to get myself eaten. Okay, more ore. This is definitely going to be interesting. Waiting. Yay, more dirt. Yeah, regular dirt. I guess going up that way is not a bad thing. Just hopefully don't catch creepers or anything like that. Well, it's not going to be doing very good yet because again, it's going to notice this whole base. But, okay, cool. And gravel, okay. Okay, come on. It was going to take longer than I thought. Okay. I didn't quite do as I was planning. Works. Got seeds, but those aren't seeds aren't very good at the moment. Does that mean I can? We got enough seaweed around. I just gotta get some cobbles to make a thing and eat the seaweed. I hope the thing doesn't spawn zombies yet. Banana wood? Okay. More sand. Yay. Well, we're getting there. If you're new to my channel, my name is Linux. As you can see, I'm playing Minecraft. I am doing a survival game. This is one of those ones that I downloaded off of the marketplace called Raft Survival or something it is. Or survival raft, whatever. But if you have any questions or anything about it, you'd like to know about what I play or just general chat, feel free and post in the room or respond as able to do so. If you want to know more about me, feel free to ask. I'm pretty much open to talking about anything. No, just about anything. If you do want to, I am Canadian. I am married. I am child-free. I have a puppy dog, who is also my service dog. Yes, that means I am disabled. But then again, anybody that is a type 1 diabetic is also considered disabled because of our pancreas not functioning properly. So, yeah. Outside of that, yes, I'm a wheelchair user because I have dystonia and it causes my body to not function correctly. I enjoy playing Minecraft, The Sims 4, and a few other games here and there. I started playing Minecraft on the console when it first came out. Many, many years ago. Is that a monument over there? I don't know, it's something. Interesting. But, what else? I don't know. Never been very good at talking about myself. A lot easier if people ask me questions. Please don't get me struck by lightning. Ah! please don't get me struck by lightning. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Probably not the best idea, but it's an option. I probably need to make a bigger canopy, otherwise I'm going to get myself struck. What the? Bamboo wood sapling. Okay, well, see what happens if I plant in that. Come on. Come on, we can do it. More things. Skelly bones, hey, orcs. Not really. That was too fast, too soon. Come on. I don't want to venture too far removed from this thing. I don't want to get myself... Okay. If I just cover the deck area here, it should be fine. Maybe. We'll find out. Don't know if it makes a difference of how far you throw the thing. That was so stupid. And I'm very convinced that that is a sea temple thing. Maybe when it ends up, I'll do a very fast, quick glance over there. Not that I'll be doing anything because, well, I'm not exactly equipped to explore the thing yet. But if it is, cool. Ferns. Okay. Yeah, it's more like over there. The more thing that is a sea temple. There, that's another one out there. Maybe out there, and I should be good. At least for the basics for shelter. Ah, yay, the tree grew. Ooh, that's not bad. I'm pretty happy so far with that stuff that it's grown. That's pretty decent. Okay, I'll put another one there. This should be good enough. Do I want to risk it? Yeah, I do. There. So I die. This is not going to be what I want to do. Well, that was handy to get some, at least. At least you can do proper. Be able to expand the yacht, the raft. Move some of the wood. Not bad, though. definitely not that bad. Don't they give me some good stuff so I can at least grow the thing a bit faster instead of waiting for dirt? Well, dirt's great, I know that. I need it, I know. Got a crafting table. Yay. At least we'll be able to make a chest. Or two. Or three. But I think I probably should make her some wood slabs. That should be good enough for the time being. There we go. That should be adequate for basic coverage, I hope. It should be good enough. Okay, let's just go. Do a very quick reconnaissance. And yes, it is. I was right. Okay. Mariarp, so it is what I thought, so we're good to. Yeah, I need to plant some more. Yeah, at least gives me some. Let's see how this goes. More dirt, which isn't bad, of course. Because those won't grow overnight. Seriously, the llama guy? Okay. It appears out of the thin blue yonder. That works. Well, it doesn't matter if he's shown up or not, I can't actually trade with him for anything, so. Not exactly see anything here, it looks like a shipwreck or anything, so, still. Yay, got another fishing rod. I got some leather. Cool. Weird to see him out there. Got some stone. How much do? La di da di da. Waitin', waitin', waitin'. Too late on that upkeep. Don't know, maybe putting the canopy up like that, maybe I'm not a smart move, but hey, with my luck in lightning, I consider it a good move. Okay, what did I get? Enchanted book. Luck of the sea, loyalty, and Pearson. Great. I just can't use anything like that yet because I can't craft anything. But it's still cool to have. Provided I don't get a creeper blowing up the thing. It probably means I need to burn some wood to make some charcoal. I need to can't do that until I can get a furnace made up. Which means I need cobblestone. And which means I either need to fish cobblestone or somehow make it. Ugh. Just that lava trick. Lava and water, but then you also need to build. Chicken or the egg. Because you can't smelt without the thing. But you can't make a cobble thing without the cobble. It's gonna be fun. Sorry guys, I'm not sure how this is actually going to play out. Dang it! Come on, give me something. Let's pull up that book again and look at it. Yes, I feel like I'm getting impatient. Yeah, I got a barrel. Cool. Okay, use food to collect dirt from the ocean, start your island, and collect loot crate. Haven't gotten those yet. Trading stand. Inside your kerbal. Trading stand. What trading stand? I don't see it like that. I don't know. Here. Use the trading stand inside the crate to acquire your. Okay, I'm just not, I'm either blind or I'm not seeing it. Well, we'll just have to wait. Wait it out. See what comes. We'll just figure it out eventually. Eventually we'll figure it out. Unless this seed game one is also broken like the other one block challenge ones that I've paid for. Yeah, the last one block challenge I was doing, I can't even access it now. It says it's downloading. And Mojang hasn't gotten back to me of what the world is going on with it. So I've paid for two different one block challenges and they're both unusable. One I paid like $3 for, the other one I paid like $6-$7. So yeah, not currently impressed. I know I got this one on sale when they had that blitz earlier. But still hoping. Still open. Well, that's a decent sized tree. Oh, okay, cool. At least I got some fruit out of it. That was not the expected target of it. But hey, that might be an idea for making something up there. Ooh, ladder. I got an idea. That's an idea. It is an idea. What's it take to make a ladder? Ooh, really? That's all? Hey, I like. Ooh, I like this. Most handy. That is totally handy. Okay. This is workable. Leave it like that. Yeah, this will work fine. This will work just fine. I like. I didn't like that. But. There we go. Okay, not the greatest for the thing, but at least gives me some. Gives me a platform up there. Okay, this is not great for the dirt around here. I need to replace this dirt with something else. But, in the meantime, at least I've got something, which is better than absolutely Nothing. Now let's keep fishing. And fishing is so boring. I wonder what would happen if this was played with two players. Would they both get their own rafts? I wonder. I don't know, it's fun to try with my husband, maybe. Red zone, lovely. There, I got more than enough. Not for eating. Well, I don't know where that thing comes in. Find out eventually, somebody will come up. You know, if I don't see for a certain amount of time, I'm gonna have those things flying down to hit me. Let's suppose you use those to make a bed. Maybe? I don't know. Definitely a possibility. Nope. Big nope. This was. I don't know what those are, but apparently what I was doing was not the way to get it. Okay, I know I that's supposed to have been used for. Gosh, I wasn't thinking. Oh well. It's done. Whatever. Brain thought it was dirt. Didn't read the name. Oy, oy, oy. Not a massively big deal. Mistakes happen. Things get rectified eventually. There. There. That works. Works. And there is zombie people down there. Yep. Water zombies, whatever they call them. Definitely different. Yeah, probably chop down her tree over there. Yes, keep forgetting to crouch. So it's definitely harder than it seems. Especially when I used to draw building a furnace by now. Okay, I need to figure it out. Okay. Stone cutter. I don't need a stone cutter. Grindstone, what's the grindstone do again? I can't remember. I know I got enough to make a stuff I can make a combo, so that's not a problem. Mulcher? I'll make one of those eventually, but what's that thing saying on this again? Okay. Okay, this is just not making much sense, really. I don't know. I'm not seeing anything that Oh well. Yeah, this is bugged. I'm just not far enough along. Just find out. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is getting really monotonous and boring at times. Almost makes me wonder if one side's better than the other for fishing and stuff. Yeah, of course, dirt. That's right. Definitely a lot of, almost like a burp person down there. Probably just fish. Or a zombie. Nothing too happens with the bamboo. Yeah, as I say, I'm not into fishing. It was better when you went over the edge and into the water, you actually see more, but even with the helmet on, it doesn't do anything. You know, if I drank a potion of fire underwater, probably would be helpful for some stuff, but not necessarily for what I'm wanting. I'm not gonna try one. I need to make a hoe and start planting some of the stuff. But before I do that, I want to make a, get a bit more. Maybe plant it out, maybe make a garden out that way. We'll see. Yeah, this area may here be good for working on a bit of a garden. I really need to want the cobblestone. A saddle, really? That's not overly helpful. Well, at least that part's working. Got a little bit of mini tree farm. Not quite farm. Okay. At least it's giving me a bit of a. Ah, there we go. Gives me a little bit of yeah, not much to see out here. I guess just have to continue fishing so we can get more stuff together. Gonna be calling it a night soon, guys. It's almost time for me to go to bed. I really gotta get up relatively early in the morning. I am so tempted to maybe just start laying down the gravel and that to see if we build a shaft. This is not as exciting or eventful as I thought it would be. can see him flushing things out a bit. Maybe an idea. No, nothing. That mulcher doing? What's that mulcher gonna do for me? Okay, so okay. So I need to try to make a campfire. Okay, what do I need to build a campfire? Okay, everything you need. Cool. Great. That's gonna be a long time coming. Well. Eventually we'll get there. I hope. Get there. A loot crate. Yay. Ah! I shouldn't have done that there. Oh, there's a train station. Great. I just made one of those. Okay, so bamboo and string. Oh, bloody hell, he blew up my thing. That sucks. Unless it came from up here. Yeah, it looks like he might have. Yep, based off of that, he did. Dang. Get in our dinner crate. Fudge. Not impressed. Not impressed. No. Time being. Put it up here. What the fur? Okay, it's gone. Well, that was a waste of resources. Yeah, that was a waste of resources. Had a bit of a tickle. Right here, peeps. Almost 2 hours. So, hope everyone's doing good. If you want to see more, I'll probably be playing more of this later today. But definitely next Monday. And, well, if you'd like, you see, hit the follow button so you can see when I'm on and when I'm live. If you want to see other Minecraft stuff that I've done in the past, head over to my YouTube channel. I've got it all posted there. And if you like what you see on my YouTube, please hit subscribe and hit the little button and be advised when I post new videos and go live. Otherwise, take care, everybody. This is the Nick signing off.